The initiative also involves the establishment of a factory in Antigua and Barbuda and creating sea transport services so that the building of material could be facilitated or transported to the other islands.